The next two songs you're about to hear, Abby and I have played live with The Garden with John twice. And John would be standing right there and looking up and smiling and be very proud of Abby.
I know.